Two 7-year-old girls, Sanju and Bijanti. These girls definitely live on the wrong side of the tracks. They're from a remote part of the East Indian state of Orissa, where most people just pass through. A new day. But Sanju is still not quite awake. She and her relatives live with a tribal or Adivasi community. These are the indigenous people of India and most live on the margins of society. Here in Orissa, they make up about a quarter of the population.